Hello and welcome to Recombu. I'm Tom Dehan and today we're going to be taking a look at the Aftershokz Aeropex headphones. Now, if like me you enjoy a spot of running as a means of staying fit and listen to a little bit of music whilst doing so, then these might pique your interest. The way that they convey music is via bone conduction, and what that means is that you can still be out and about, listen to your favourite tunes, but with your ears uncovered, you'll still be able to pick up all of what's happening around you, giving you more awareness of your surroundings, which, I don't know, if you run in busy areas, that could be quite a helpful feature to have. So let's take a look and see what these bad boys are all about. And here we are with the Aftershokz Aeropex headphones. Now, has to be said, this guy is pulling them off quite well. Hopefully they look just as fashionable on my oblong head when I'm trying them out. But we'll have to see later on in the video. Let's first take a look and see what's inside the box. Ooh, that's weird. I thought it was gonna shift out to the side, but no, it seems to be in stages. I don't know how to get into this box. This is, yeah. Oh, wait, hang on a minute. I see my error here. There is a little hatch here. There you go. Ladies and gentlemen, this will be how you stop yourselves from making the same mistake that I've just done. Oh, I'll tell you what, that's actually, it's quite impressive, has to be said. I've not really seen a box like that before. Here we go. The Aftershokz Aeropex headphones. Now, I don't know if you can sort of pick that up, but these are surprisingly tiny, it has to be said. Like, here's my hand next to that, just to give you a frame of reference. Let's take these bad boys out. Oh, hang on, I've got to unplug this bit first. There we go. Interesting, these are, yeah, smaller than the box would certainly have you believe. Maybe I was looking at them from the wrong angle, but they somehow look bigger on the box. I don't know, maybe that's just me and I've set my expectations too high. Now, what's interesting here, you can just about make out that there is no sort of, you know, speakers or noticeable speakers on the front. So this really is just all about, I guess, the internals and how that works with, you know, the biology behind bone conduction. I'm honestly really interested to try these out and see how this technology works. Underneath, you can see there is, that looks like the charging port. There's a couple of buttons there as well. Let's see if the camera can pick those up. I know it's having a bit of a mare today. There we go. That looks a bit better to me. Looks like volume control, potentially power as well. Doesn't seem to be anything else though, so yeah, you might be limited to just volume control, unless there's some sort of special, you know, way of changing playback, but we'll find that out once we get into it. Now, accessories. Let's have a look. Always interesting to see what's paired in the box. Let's pop these there for a second and have a look. Let's open them up. Ooh, it feels quite heavy, has to be said. Let's open these up. Try and do without ripping it. Oh, I'm not that. Oh, no. There you go. I tried. Sorry, guys. I know. I tried my best. I really did. But these things are just too flimsy. There we go. Let's see. What is this? Ooh. It's like a little case to keep them in, I guess. Interesting. So let's take this stuff out. See what's in here first. So there's two cables. Let's have a look at those in a sec. Yeah, it's just standard literature, user guide, all that fun stuff. I can get into that later. But for the meantime, what are these? These look almost identical. Maybe they're both chargers and one is just simply a backup, which, to be fair, if that's the case, that is quite a nice little feature to have. Yeah, so that is definitely the charging cable. You can see as much because it has the same little port that would go onto that. Let me just double check that. Oh yeah, definitely. That slots in there like no one's business. So let's have a look and see what this other cable is about. I'm intrigued now. Let's take a peek. It is another charging cable. How strange. Honestly, cannot remember the last time that a product came with two charging cables. Yeah, look at that. That is so strange. I mean, it's great, because, I mean, admittedly, it's probably a bit hard to tell from this video, but the cable's a little bit on the slim side. But again, you know, if you take good care of it, then it's not going to be much of a problem. But hey, having two of something in the box is never a bad thing. And of course, over here was the case that it all came in. Ooh, there's something extra in there, actually. Oh, little ear tips, I guess, for potentially hearing the Aeropex better. But I feel like if you've got tips in, then that kind of defeats the point of being more aware of your surroundings. Maybe that's just me, but that's my take on it. And then, yeah, you've got quite a nice little spacious carry case there. Oh, it's magnetic as well. So let's see if I put these in there, what that's like. Interesting. This is where I accidentally break them, just trying to get them in the case. Oh no, they fit in there quite well. Oh, it's quite a nice little case, actually. Knowing that they're in there, they're safe, you can chuck those in a bag, and hopefully it shouldn't be much of a bother. Right, let's get down to what we really want to know about, is how these things perform. So, I think I'm going to run these out for a quick test, and then I'll let you know my first impressions. And here they are, in the flesh, the Aftershokz Aeropex. Now, yeah, if I sort of look directly at the camera, you almost can't see them at all, so I'll turn around so you can get a better look and see the terrible mullet that is currently growing while the hairdressers are closed, but gives you a good idea of how they sit whilst being worn. Now, what I have to say is I've been testing these now for a couple of hours, and immediately, right off the bat, I am very impressed with the sound quality on these. You wouldn't expect, certainly I didn't expect the sound quality through bone conduction to be as good as, say, you know, what you would get with a typical pair of headphones, but compared to something like the Fauna Audio glasses, which I've been wearing over the last week, these are really good. Honestly, I'm quite impressed with the sound quality that's going on here. I can definitely see myself using these on, well, just every run now for the foreseeable future. And yeah, I'm quite impressed. The one thing I will say is that, so if I take these off for a moment, the band on the back juts out quite a bit. You wouldn't tell from the fact that these are so small while they're not being used, but while they are in use, the band at the back juts out quite a bit. And I understand that it needs to be fairly large to suit all different kinds of head shapes. And honestly, I thought I would have the opposite problem because I have a fairly large head. but no, apparently this is designed to fit heads even bigger than mine. But it's a small minor thing for the fact that, you know, unless I'm going to be looking up at the sun every 5 minutes and that pushes against my neck, it's not really going to be much of a problem. But I will say, first impressions, I consider me impressed. Yeah, I'm going to be interested to test these out properly, certainly get them out for a run and see how they fare whilst out and about. But in the meantime, I'd like to know what you think. Are you interested in picking up a pair of the Aftershokz Aeropex? Do they just look too gimmicky to you? However you feel, let us know in the comments below. And if you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button.